Got it. Shit, I'm hit!
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Frag out. Hola, putas. Frag out. Eat it, fuckers. Enemy killed.
Clear. Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you could do.
Block off your back. Get it done.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue. Christ almighty.
We lost one! Light him up! I need cover!
Thanks. Fucking hell.
deploying drone. The drone is airborne. A second target. Third target, there. Count is now 5. Target number 10, there.
Drone is airborne.
That's 15 tangos.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
He's dead.
¡No mamen! ¡Y ahora esos putos nos están dando con todo desde el oeste! ¡Mándenles otra pinche patrulla ya!
¡Ya escuchamos! ¡Hay una patrulla en camino! ¡Aguanta y para!
¡Ya llegaron estos güeyes y el apoyo!
¡Frag out!
¡Andan en donde vimos que estaban los enemigos!
That tango's down.
¡Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros! ¡Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los compañeros acercándonos!
go down. Frag out, eat it, fuckers. He's gone.
Looks like Santa Blanca picked up the shipment a few days ago in Acevedo from someone who goes by 235 Sombras.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. But isn't Acevedo near that Media Luna base?
Got another Tango.
The drone is up.
Eyes on a third. Tango 5. Tango is fucking down. Deploying drone.
Fucking hell!
Ugh. target down.
Ya los encontramos. Aquí están esos güeyes.
That's one down. Plans must be for something important. It has something from 235 Sombras, and over here it has the word Hueza. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
quieras. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Kill confirmed.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás un pinche ruido. Y un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
I don't have time to fuck around. Start talking or start dying.
Ah, no más, amigo. I'll spill.
Santa Blanca took something from the Condor base. What is it? Talk, asshole.
Por favor. Jueza is a punishment for the people of Barbechos to teach them a lesson for helping the rebels.
Punish them how? What is Jueza?
It's a dirty bomb. It will kill everybody.
When is it gonna go off? When?
No sé, no sé. I do not know. Any time now.
Little brother, this is Nomad. We have a situation we need to deal with ASAP.
Could you be more specific?
Santa Blanca has a dirty bomb, and they're gonna blow it in Barbechos.
I know. Turns out, a Unidad captain decided to cash in on the uranium. Smuggled part of the Russian sample out and sold it to Santa Blanca.
You're fucking kidding.
I wish. I already took care of that Unidad captain. But the cartel is setting up that bomb as we speak.
Shit. We have to stop them.
I'm headed to Barbechos now. I should get there before you. I'll try to disarm the bomb if I can.
Hold tight till we get there. We're on our way.
I can pilot her.
your brother. This is Nomad. We're here. What's your status?
Took you long enough. I'm in a bad spot. Santa Blanca's everywhere. They've got the bomb blocked off. I could use some help. I'm sending you my location.
Hang tight. We're headed to you now.
Hurry. I think I can disarm the bomb, but we only have about 10 minutes before it goes off.
About 10 minutes? You really want to ballpark a detonation that could kill us all?
I won't know anything for sure until I get closer to the bomb. Hurry your asses up!
Clear. Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do. Off your back. Get it done.
Tango's fucking.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue.
Second target, right there. That's 5 tangos. Another tango. Count is now 10.
Balls.
Man down! Move to cover!
No hay nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí en el largado. Vamos a seguir buscando. ¡Órale!
Tango down.
Clear. Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do.
Assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue.
Shot next time.
Longer, kid.
I'm working on it. This is a bit more involved than pulling the trigger.
I got another Tango. Target number two, there.
Target
eliminated.
This wiring is too complicated. There's not enough time to get through it all.
So we're all dead?
I can delay it, but that's it. Gotta get the hell out of here.
We can't just leave all these people to die. We gotta get that bomb out of here.
Have you lost your mind? There's no time.
I'm not about to let these villagers die. Now move your ass.
Bowman, I have a hot load of garbage I need to dump. Where's the closest place to get rid of it?
I look like Google Maps.
People will die.
That kind of garbage. Okay, I've got an abandoned quarry not too far away.
Shit! Watch
the frag! Coordinates, Cortana.
Nomad, it looks like they built a new ramp that leads into the quarry. I bet if you hit that ramp fast enough, you can jump out and make it.
And if I want to survive?
Jump off at the right moment, and you won't go into the quarry.
Damn, look at that. Or Vetro's plot to mine.
I guess time to haul ass. That was too damn close.
Good job, Ghost. That one could have been real messy. Glad to see your Bolivian vacation hasn't turned you soft.
Glad to see your desk hasn't done the same to you.
I'll be in touch. Griffin out.
Nice work, old-timer. You saved a whole village. Just like the real hero.
You can take the next one, kid. I'd be okay with that.
I don't know. That was too close. I almost got us all killed. Maybe I'm not cut off for this.
Close calls are part of the game. You completed the mission. It's all that matters. Don't worry. There'll be plenty more chances to prove yourself.
El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Tango down. Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
When it comes to my ex, motherfucker all implied. I got another tango. There's a third one. I got a third tango. Tango number three. There's a third one.
Thank you.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
Hold on. I'm back. Sorry about the interruption.
No worries. Let's make this quick. That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way.